hold the whole structure.
May have to rotate a little bit to do.
Maybe take them out.
I've got more of that.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna stick back on the...
Yeah, basically, you're saying, it's good.
You probably, you think about it, if you want to use it for packing anything. You probably, you think about it, if you want to use it for packing anything.
Getting pretty close, I don't know how, may have to rotate a little bit to get it out.
Drain basically.
Yeah. So, I mean, yeah, we'll pass it.
It's 8 foot bed.
No, thank you.
Really heavy steel plates, but you could just hold it open until it goes down.
Yes, but the flashing lights are not.
Yeah, but you could prevent them. Craig won't like that.
Automatically, there's a gravity.
Yeah.
So we have a way to transport this flat, right?
Yeah, but you could.